And I remember there was a radio coming from the room next door. My mother laughed the way some ladies do when it's late in the evening and the music seeping through. The next thing I remember, I'm walking down the street. I'm feeling all right. I'm with my boys, I'm with my troops, yeah. Some guys were shooting pool and I heard the sound of acapella groups, yeah. Singing late in the evening and all the girls out on the stoops, yeah. Then I learned to play some lead guitar. I was underage in this funky bar and I stepped outside to smoke myself a J. And when I come back to the room, everybody just seemed to move. And I turned my amp up loud and I began to play. And it was late in the evening and I blew that room away.
Excuse me there, brother. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You got any spare change, man?
Excuse me, brother. Could I talk to you for a second? Brother, you got a second to spare there? Excuse me, brother. Can I talk to you for a minute? Hi there. Can I? You have a minute? Excuse me, brother. Can I talk to you for a second?
No, thanks. Not interested.
Well, do you mind if I walk with you? Are you from Cleveland or are you just visiting?
I'm really not interested.
How do you know you're not interested? You don't even know what I'm going to say.
I know. This is not my first airport.